The facilitator broached the talk, the subject. So this is in past tense. And then the subject of unemployment, one of the few contentious issues that had not been discussed. So this is in past, but the stuff that was not discussed would be further in past, because this is when debate is drawing to a close. The facilitator is saying something, he's bringing in something that had not already been discussed, right? So this part is talking about something which happened further in past, something that happened before the facilitator broached the subject of unemployment. There are two actions in past. This action is happening more in past. So the usage of past perfect tense is needed. So had is needed. This uses simple past tense. This cannot be correct. This also uses simple past tense. This is another problem, one of the few contentious issues. So this was is referring to issues. Okay, and this is not agreeing. One contentious issue that was remaining among few not discussed. This may be okay. Okay, but again, this does not use a had. So this cannot be correct. And again, this does not use a had. So this cannot be correct. This, if you catch this flaw, then you know that there's only one choice which can be correct. Option A. That's the right choice.